Hey guys, it's David, ODD Zucchini here, and I'm gonna do some Roblox. And maybe destroy a one-on-one Pokemon can hop on. I'm Wreck. Join whenever. Okay. I'm just gonna tell him that so he knows. Like, maybe he'll be in the video, maybe he won't. I don't know. Anyway, I got a friend request. I usually accept them as long as they don't have the max friend limit that I don't post because I can't. Games. Let's look for one. I always have to look for one. It's hard to find games. Or I can just scroll through. You know what? Let's look for Holo games. But there's not really any good Holo games on. That's not a Holo game. I played this at 3 a.m. It wasn't really scary, though. None of these look scary, though. Slenderman. Right, sure, let's do this. Slenderman's kind of old, but, I mean, it's still kind of cool. Not sure about it. Hopefully, it's actually scary, but it's hard to make silly random time. What the heck? Why is there a beat? What the... Okay, I mean, what the heck, Lunchables? What the heck was that? I mean, oh, I usually turn off the volume at that point so I don't get copyright infringement. The new face of Reborn. Yeah, that's what they all say. I want to go on. Wait, where is everyone? I'm in the void and it's only me. It's just me in the void. Help me. Help me. Send help, please. Let me reset my character. I'm dead? You can't even do... Oh. Oh, that's me. Wait, what? Oh, that's cool. They have, like, this thing. I mean, this kind of ruins it. Captain Jet, Tuesday, will be uploading the game from now on. Come free with seizure. No, seriously, though, why is it, like... I don't like how it's flashing. You could just put it, like, down there. That's kind of annoying. Skip intro, no one cares. Invisible police look saints. Oh my gosh, get rid of this. Proceed. How do I... This is annoying. Half the screen is just... Oh, do I shift? Okay, why would you hit click to run if you're gonna shift? Can I morph? But I'm assuming... you can only change it once, okay. So in that case, I'm good. Close. What did I get morphs? Oh, close, okay. My name will be Dude. Yeah, I'm Dude, and it's a red dude. Oh, I'll just be a normal dude. Oh, how do I change? Oh, I see. Is this a slider thing? No, it's not. What the heck? What if I want to have a lead name? Oh well, I'm Dude. Hey, destroy a 101 Pokemon! You're in the collab! He's in the vid! Hey, dude! You're in the vid! Oh my gosh! That's creepy. Where's my torso? Oh gosh, where is my torso? Hey, dude. Hey! Making a video. What? Oh gosh, oh dude, I can moonwalk. Wait, no, wait, what? I was moonwalking. I was moonwalking. Yes, this is a collab. I never played this before. Me neither. I'm playing random games. Yeah, let's random spawn. Let's go random. Crap. What? Where am I? a duck. Get a duck. This is actually pretty cool so far. Hopefully it's not just going to be atmosphere, there'll actually be a Slenderman. Okay, I don't see anyone. Although you probably shouldn't look for Slenderman, because I mean, they'll kind of kill you. But you can look at him for like a second, then you won't die. You can go like that, and then you won't die. I'm losing like all sense of direction. Wait, is that someone? Wait, what? What's that? Oh, a car. Yeah, this is a car. What? Do you... There's no Slender Man. Does this actually have notes? I don't know if this actually has notes implemented. That'd be cool if it did. But I think I'm just gonna hide. No. Okay, I'm good. Oh, that was a good jump. That was a really good jump. Slender Man here? I should have played this at 3 a.m. I mean, nothing would have happened, but like, still. Scarier. Is there actually a Slender Man? Oh, he sent me a friend request, so sure. Because we're friends now. Probably just one of those people that sends friends requests to everyone to get friends. Probably for like achievements or something, I don't know. Anyway, I don't see a Slender Man. I want to get killed. Or just like chase, you know. Oh, maybe if I run, I'll be louder. I'm going first person, so it's more like the actual game. Slender is faster? Run for your life? Oh no. Wait, so there actually is a Slender then. Okay, and I have stamina and I was about to say something, but I forgot anyways. Oh man, even if it's like, you know, like everyone's dying, I need to go to some Star Blocks coffee. Maybe if I run, it'll attract him? No. I think this Slenderman is actually like a potion. No, what happened here? Oh, this was a bad Starbucks coffee. Man, this is disturbing for Starbucks coffee. I expected more of them. Oh, crap. Is that Slender or is that a guy? Oh, this is a guy. Dude! Wait, we are good, right? Okay. One! Oh, okay, Slender's calm down. Yeah, calm the freak down, Slender. Calm down. But I don't know where he is. That kind of consoles me. There's, like, no notes. I don't think notes are a thing in here. I think you just survive. Oh, God. Oh, no. Why is it Slenderman? Oh, God. Oh, something's back there. Oh, Slenderman. Oh, it's so Slenderman. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Run. Still being chased? Where is he? I want to see him. Even though I'll probably die if I look at him. Because I kind of want to see what he looks like. He probably just looks like... No! Oh, okay, that's what he looks like. Oh, crap. Run. It's probably actually a guy playing a Slender Man, though. So he's probably smarter. Or it could just be, like, a bot or something. Probably is just, like, automatic, like, maiden. Maid or something. But it said who was still left. I want to see what my boy Destroyer thing is. What if Kate Slender and Charlie could use the elevator? What? Oh, cemetery? That doesn't seem good, but I'll go in here anyway. Doesn't seem like a good place to hide in a cemetery. Okay, don't want it anymore. I can't go in there. Seem to be safer in the cemetery. I don't think he's really coming here, so... Oh, something's here. Never mind, there's nothing here. Okay. God, that was like, twitchy. Even though that wasn't even me, actually. Where is Slender? Oh, is this another survivor? Is this the Pokemon? Oh, crap! No, that's a killer! That's a killer! Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. Oh, Slender. Oh no. Oh, so run, 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 run. Oh crap. Oh no. There's more monsters. Isn't that just Slender? Oh no. Oh no. He's coming. He's coming. Oh no. There's not just Slender. There's a bunch of monsters. Oh no. That's horrifying. I don't see him though. Which is good. Oh no. I'm about to run out of stamina. Okay, I think I'm good. I'm exhausted. Oh gosh. Don't find me. I think I see something. Oh no. Let me hide. Oh gosh. Okay. Wait. Oh no. Oh, please just don't get me in here. Maybe he can't get me in here. Oh crap. Ah, can't get me, bro. You mad? You mad? Oh, I can barely see, though. Okay, get me the freak out of there. Oh, no, I'm dead. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Something's after me. No, no, no. Wait, that's my health at the top. I'm losing health. Unless that's my stamina. Anyway, I'm losing health. And I need to run. The Coke Factory? No, thank you. I mean, I want it, but I think I'm being killed right, or chased right now. I don't see him. I think I'm good. Oh, God, what? Where is he? Oh, God. He's somewhere. What is that? It's killing me. Oh, I see him. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's him. That's him. Run, 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 run. Don't stop. Don't stop. What's the chat? Okay. Run. And do not stop running. Waffle block? I don't care. Just run. Oh, no. It's not rendering. Oh, no. I'm exhausted. Oh. Crap. Can't see a thing. I've been blinded. No. I'm being chased by Slender and then I get blinded. Rest in peace. Can't see any. Oh. I don't know if he's behind me or if I'm running right into him. I think he's behind me. This is horrifying. Crap. We're off. Oh no. 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 Run! Okay, get the heck out of there. Oh my gosh, this blindness is so hard. I can't see a thing. I don't even know where I'm running. No. Oh no. Come on. Come on. Oh, wow. How am I still alive? Oh, Slender, thank you. You returned my vision. I think that's like Slender has returned your vision. Thank you, Slender. Oh crap, the killer's right there. There's Slender and there's like maybe Jeff the killer. So yeah, I'm gonna stay away from Jeff and I'm gonna stay away from the Slender man. Oh crap, he's chasing me. Oh, I need to regenerate my stamina though. Oh, he's coming for me. I see him. Oh no. Oh, he's getting closer. He's getting closer. This is horrifying. This is absolutely horrifying. Run. Run. Right now. Get the freak out of the. Oh, crap. He's gaining. He's gaining on me. Oh, no. Oh, crap. You need to run right now. Where are the survivors? Am I the only one? Does it show, like, if people are left? Is this a note? Check on the back. Okay. So I need to check the back for the fuse box and if the elevator's broke. No, the killer's gonna be there. No. Oh no. You can get up there and I'll be safer. Oh, okay, this is a different guy. This is another guy. Whew, okay. Okay, good. Dude, you need to help me. Fine. Get up here. I'll be safer up here. This is actually kind of scary. Now, it's not scary, but it's more like, will I survive? It's pretty good, actually. Let's, not die. Am I at the top? I'm at the top. Oh, something's up with this. Oh, what? Oh, he got in the elevator. I can click on that. So that's going back down, maybe? Anyway, yeah, this is definitely broken. Look, how are we gonna fix this, though? How are we gonna fix this? What, emoticons, maybe? Is he on? Let's see. I don't know if these are all just bots or something like that, though. Oh, my flight's still not on. Not gonna make any progress by staying up here. I guess. Oh, I think I'm going down. Oh, no. There's definitely, like, a monster glitch at the bottom, I bet, so. Rest in peace if I die. If I don't make it out, but Story 101 Pokemon isn't on here, so, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Okay. Okay, okay. It's taking a while, though. Just saying. It really is taking a while. Oh, it's another guy. Hello, other person. Go, you'll be good. Hopefully there's no killers. Broadcasting station, okay. Can I broadcast? No, I can game. Why do you have no dough, seriously? I mean, you're just kind of asking to get killed, whoever this was. What was that? No. No, that's like some being. What is that? Wait, what? Oh God, whatever it is. Dude. Come on. Come on, elevator. No, there's no chance. That elevator is not going. Oh, okay. He distracted him. Kate's Blood Owl? No, you gotta be kidding me. It's Blood Owl? Don't know what that is, but that sounds horrible. And we're all getting chased. Oh, and I see him. Oh, and I'm dying. And I died. It's like, you died. Okay, let me get out of here. I think I did pretty good. You leave the game. I think I did pretty good. I'm impressed. Anyway. I was actually kind of scary. No, it wasn't scary at all. But anyway, let's. Oh, really? Okay, hey, Fuggly. No, that's definitely a virus. Not a virus. Wait, what? No. You have 102 dab requests? Screw you, I'm not dabbing. I'm not gonna dab 102 times. Oh, just once. Screw dabbing. I guess I'll go on this guy's. If he's on one, it says he's just online, but it could be a glitch. Yeah, it is a glitch. Let me join his game. And we'll end it after I play a little bit of this. Whatever it is, that is. Oh, it's Assassin, nice. I like Assassin. Wait, I like Assassin Deathmatch, though. Normal Assassin is okay, but Deathmatch is a good one. It's all about Deathmatch. Hopefully he's on Deathmatch. It said just join game, but then I didn't join his game, I think. It just randomly joined the game on, so that's just weird. But anyway, I'll just play Assassin Deathmatch, I guess. If he's not on here, then that sucks. I'm not gonna try to get it. It's not a stream or anything, so yeah. You just skip. Yeah, he's not on here, but that's okay. I'm not gonna try to find him. Okay, so. We're not allowed on the state. I haven't done any of these because I suck. And switch game mode, classic. Deathmatch, because it's all about the deathmatch. I guess the deathmatch is still going, so we have to wait. Someone needs to win, and apparently I'm the highest level, I think. Yeah, I'm the highest level. Wait, no, there's Sage Oak Dan. Yeah. I'm tired still of yesterday's video, 3 a.m. video. And, well, good thing I got my skeet shooter. Probably this isn't sponsored, but I can flip it. This is just like a random gun I have laying around. I don't even know what the heck this is supposed to be. Maybe it's like a thing. Let's just do this. Oh yeah, Zach, he thinks I'm sponsored by Cringe. Whatever that is, I don't think he's trying to be offensive. I think there's actually like a company called Cringe. If there is, that's actually insane. That's actually really funny. But no, I'm not, and if I was, I'd say something, otherwise it's illegal and I'd be arrested. You have to say something if you're sponsored, otherwise it's illegal. Dang it, no one's joining. I have the gun on the mouse now. So it's harder to play. Why is no one joining? This feels like a live stream because no one's joining. Poo, 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 poo. Get wrecked. Noob. Why is no one... Am I even with people at this point? Oh, GG. Okay, good. Oh, yeah, the poll code I did during the live stream. You can actually... Well, I mean, I didn't come up with this. My friend... I think it was Destroyer, a Pokemon, came up with this. You can climb up these. I didn't actually know this. You can go on here. I'm gonna go first person. You go up the rope. And you go this way. Then you can go look up. Let's get ready. You can go on here. You can go across there and you get like on a cool hangout area. It's Buddy Full Boy. It's my first. What I like about this is you can just have your knife out. What's that dude doing? He's like twitching. Is that my assassin? No, I don't think he is. Okay, this guy is my target though. Aiden. Did you kill Aiden? People lightning, whoever that is. This guy keeps on killing me. How am I always this guy's target? Well, that's Sage Oak Dan. He's actually like, oh gosh, he only has 7 kills. How is this possible? But my assassin hurts you. Oh my gosh, he actually was. You're my assassin. No, I meant to hit you, and you probably are my assassin, knowing my luck. Oh crap, he already won? I don't think that was actually my fault. I think everyone else just sucked. And they let him win. Right, guys? Yeah. Let's just go up here, and hopefully it doesn't get cut off this time so I can show you guys where to go. I guess from where I showed you, you can probably figure out the rest. But anyway. Follow me on Roblox, and no, not going to. I do not care. I do not carry. I really don't. Oh yes, I get to kill him. Revenge. Okay. This guy's my assassin though. What? Why were you attacking me? You weren't even my assassin. He has to go. Oh, come at me, bro. Come at me. You want this? Hey, bro. Bro, you want this? I think he's here. Yeah, I got him. Who is this rich SDF guy? I have to wait for the picture to load. Well, whoever rich SDF is, I'm coming for you. Oh, right there. Stabbed. Now, Butterful Boy, you're next. Oh, that's him. Get back, you butterful boy. Yep, got ya. You're my assassin, don't you? I knew it. You're my assassin, don't you? Oh, no. Dang it, Sage out Dan. How is Butterful Boy actually kind of winning? Me and Butterful Boy are tied, though. This is him, I think. Yep. Oh my gosh, this dude needs to come here. That Butterful Boy got a kill? This Butterful Boy seems like a noob. Is that guy's my assassin, I swear, dang it. Dead. I'll get to kill Sage or Dan. Nice. This is what you get for winning all the time. Are you my assassin? You were, he was. Oh, dude, why were you stabbing me? Okay, well, Sage or Dan's my assassin, he's right there, I think. Oh, crap, come on. Come on, Sage or Dan. Get over here. Dang it, I missed. Why are you just randomly spinning, dude? That doesn't make you any more evasive. It just makes you stand still longer. Why would you spin? It's just like this. Basically, it just stuns you. While you're doing it, you don't even move. Like, it wasn't even a god stunt. That was easy. Yeah, okay, I'll give him a GG. Oh, because I'm going to be a good sport. Hold on, let me click on. GG. There you go, I'll give him a GG. Anyway, let's get on here. Oh, can I finally show you guys? Nope, because I suck. I probably could. No, don't go. Anyway, let's do this. Which SDF, of course. Wait, no, Lomzinohos. However that's pronounced. You're my assassin, don't you? No, it's you! I knew it, though. Oh, yeah, I get to kill Sage of Dan. I don't know why, I just like killing this guy. He seems like he's a good challenge. I don't know why, though. He actually seems kind of easy. Now you're my assassin, aren't you? Yeah, well, I'm gonna kill him now. For some reason, he is... Oh, wait, oh, I want the God Snipe. Like you said last time. It's not really a God Snipe, but... Assassin, got ya. Oh, whoa. Oh! Oh, I knew it too. I literally had to charge up. Oh, he's on! He's on! Nice! Hey. Okay, let's do this. It's you, isn't it? You're my assassin. He was, actually. You're my assassin, aren't you? Dang it, this guy always is my assassin. The last game I was scared. I ain't, because I'm a boss. Dang it. Now he just has a knife in his arm. So I didn't play. Okay, that's fine. Okay, that's fine. I knew it. I literally had the click. I don't know if you guys could hear it, but you probably couldn't. That's fine. Oh, dude, you're my assassin again, don't you? What? He wasn't even my assassin. We were thinking each other was each other's assassin. Oh, no. Aiden has to go. Aiden, you have to go. He was my target, I think? Okay, Sage O'Dan is my assassin, if I had to guess. He seems very assassin-y. Wait, did someone win? No, I hit someone? Wait, what? It was only... Oh, he won? Oh, GG. Hey. Yeah, GG. GG. Yes, they GG. All the GGs. Go around, eh? Okay, this time I'm gonna win. And then it'll be the last round. And hopefully I'll win on the last round, though. Like, oh crap. Get up here before the screen turns black. And then, oh no, 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 no. Sorry. I've gone insane. Okay, I'm gonna get Lomzinohos. I predicted the future. I knew it. I think I'll get the first kill. Yep. Oh, hey, Destroyer, come here. I'll be your employer. Yeah, you're my assassin. I knew it. Now, oh, Destroyer. Ah, oh, come on. Come on, I'm going to declare his butt shabble. Declare his butt shabble. Hey, dude, you get over here. You get over here, boy. Oh, dang it. He got me. He stabbed me like in the buttocks. He stabbed the crazy butt stabber in the buttocks. Oh, he's still my target, though. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. Oh, I knew it as well. I knew it through the knife. Dang, he got 5 kills. He's wrecking. Am I assassin? Aren't you? No, he's not. Oh, he was. Well, where are you? Am I assassin? Aren't you? No, he's not. Aiden? Hey, Aiden boy. Dude, dang it, I got this guy again. Hey, Aiden! Where are you, Aiden? Dang it, I was pretty confident. Dang it, if I could just find Aiden, that would be great. Oh, great! My target was a camper! My target was a camper! You gotta be kidding me. My target was a camper? Bruh. Well, I'm gonna end it here. Goodbye.